heartbeat animation tutorial in Alight Motion. At first, import a heart or a heart shape. Go to Effect, then to Move and Transform. Now you'll have the standard beats. Increase the frequency to have more beats. You can adjust shrink and grow. Duplicate the heart layer. Tap on location symbol to activate pivot point. Then go to blending opacity and add mask exclude.